So here I am at Gordon's place. This is the first time I've socialized with another human being for about 13 weeks, and we're going to do a few tunes for my lockdown covers. And this one was written hundreds of years ago as well, long before my great grandparents were even alive. And it was by Cliff Richard, wasn't it?
Cliff Richard,
Tell us about this track, Gordon.
well, this was the first hit they had. It didn't get to number one, it got to number two. But it was classed as the first real rock and roll record to come out of Great Britain, this.
Right, 1958.
1958.
The British Elvis, Cliff Richard, before he went a bit strange.
Strange.
Just don't know.